Hello Windows Universe, in this video we'll look to see how you can check to see if your PC can run Windows 11 when it's released later in 2021. For a more in-depth look, be sure to check out the article in the description. The process is not that hard. Go to the link that we offer in the article to download the PC Health Check tool. Once the tool is completed, open the file. And run the tool. The tool will check the PC health status. Under Introducing Windows 11, click on Check Now, and the tool will scan your system to see if it is able to run Windows 11 when it's available. If it passes, then you'll see a message that says, "Great news, this PC meets all of the system requirements for Windows 11, and it's free. We'll let you know when it's ready to be installed." You can click on the Learn More button to find out more about Windows 11. Now, if you are not able to install Windows 11, we offer some tips on how to make your system ready, and we will link to that video in the description below. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.